children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our revision assignment is Chapter 4 Geometry. From that exercise 5 to 7, you can refer textbook page number 106 to 110. Coming to first one, write the missing numbers in the following patterns. What are the given here? 5, 10, 15, dash, 25, 30. So what is the missing number here? You can observe 5 after 10, after 15. So what is the difference between 5 and 10? 5. Again 10 and 50? 5. So if you add 50 plus 5, what did you get? 20. So the missing number is 20. So next 25, 30. Otherwise you know 5 table, 5 was 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15, 5 4 is 20, 5 5 is 25. 5, 6, 30. So you can observe the pattern. Every time 5 numbers are increasing. Every number, every time 5 numbers are increasing. Next one. 20, 22, dash, 26, dash, 30. So what is the difference between 20 and 22? How many numbers are difference? That is 2 numbers. What is the difference? 2 numbers. So when you are adding 20 plus 2, 22. If you add 22 plus 2, what did you get? 24. Now what is the difference between 24 and 26? 2 numbers. If you add 2 numbers plus 24, you will get the 26. Next, if you add 2 numbers, means 26 plus 2 is 28. Now 28, then after add 2 numbers, 30. So you can observe the given pattern. Every time 2 numbers are increasing. 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. Next one, take the figures that are divided into 2 equal halves. So here 3 figures are given, which is the divided exactly 2 equal half parts. So here, is it both are same? Here it is divided 2 parts. So it will be both will be same? No. And here the bat. So is there 2 equal parts? Both will be same? Both halves will be same? No. And coming to given star, both will be same? Yes. So the shape C is correct. It will be divided exactly 2 half parts. Next one. Match the following. So here bus is given. So we have to identify the shape of the bus. And here elephant is given. We have to identify the shape of elephant. Which is the correct matching for bus? This will be. And elephant, this will be. Got it, children? Once again, practice. Thank you.